Nothing that can stop you to put something right or do something. So the key thing there, and what you just touched upon, this be it so others can become it, is really like kind of personal brand 101 for me, is that we need to truly move out of ourselves. Your shyness will go very quickly, and your confidence will peak when you are truly invested in other people, helping somebody, shifting them, empowering them. So the one trick we need to do is move out of ourselves and go into somebody else.